I'm Nick Caruso, and you're watching This Week in Gear.
This Week in Gear is presented by CBDMD, powered by nature, enhanced by science.
Every day we discover dozens of products. Here are just a few of our favorites from this week. First up, the VR Landyacht. It's a hugely luxurious four-wheel drive camper van made by the German company VR Motorhomes. The cabin includes things like a central wet bath and a kitchenette and a four-seater dinette and large capacity lithium-ion batteries power everything. But probably the craziest part is that in the back there's this garage-like storage compartment that can hold up to three motorcycles. The bed area folds up into these dual panels. They add height to the garage space, and they also remain airtight to keep motorcycle fumes out of the sleeping zone. The Landyacht is definitely not a sports car. It's powered by a really torquey 2-liter turbocharged diesel. It's got 174 horsepower, but it also comes in two sizes, one with a 291-inch wheelbase and a more mid-sized version with a 269-inch wheelbase. Pricing is about $95,000, but I'm sorry to say you're going to have to convert that to euro because the Landyacht will not be available in the US.
CBDMD prides itself on quality and innovation. Using only the highest quality hemp and the industry's most sophisticated manufacturing methods, CBDMD provides premium CBD products that offer natural support and are made in the USA. Right now, This Week in Gear viewers can use the code WORRYFREE to take 25% off their purchase from the CBDMD website, from topicals to tinctures and capsules to gummies. CBDMD, powered by nature, enhanced by science.
Next up is the Kalamazoo Grills Shokunin. It's significant for two reasons. One, it's the company's first new grill since 2014. And two, because it's a Kamado-style grill. So the most famous Kamado-style grill, if grills can be famous, is the Big Green Egg. But the Shokunin is different in a lot of ways. Most obvious is its shape. It looks like a typical rectangular grill instead of the traditional and modern Kamado grills with a dome sort of design. But the rectangular shape is an advantage since rectangular grills have more grilling space than circular grills, and they make it easier for fine-tuning your fire. The Shokunin is also made of 304 grade stainless steel instead of clay or ceramic like other traditional Kamado materials. What's wild about it is that there are 2 inches of insulation between the grill and the exterior, and Kalamazoo says the insulation is so effective that inside the grill can reach 1200 degrees and it'll stay cool to the touch outside, but I'm not gonna recommend anyone check. And even wilder is the price, just under $6,000. Lastly, a watch, the Günter. It's a steel sports watch, it's got an integrated bracelet, and it's made by a German brand, Deutsche Uhrenfabrik, or abbreviated like it is on the watch face, like the company does, Dufa. The Günter costs $570, it's available in 4 colors, it's a 39 millimeter case, 9.5 millimeters thick, and it's got an integrated H-link bracelet, and inside is a Miyota 9015 automatic movement. It's an affordable take on sports watches of the 70s that Genta designed. He was responsible for designs like the Audemars Piguet Royal Oak and Patek Philippe Nautilus, to name a couple. It's also named after a brutalist architect. His name was Günter Block, which is a really funny name for a brutalist architect. No. Earlier this week, Elon Musk unveiled the Tesla Cybertruck, which is a crazy, crazy take on an electric pickup, and it's created quite a buzz. So a crazy Tesla release doesn't come along all that often, so our motoring editor, Will Sable Courtney, gave us the complete rundown.
I'm just gonna go out there and say that to my eyes, it is hideous. Tesla went with a very triangular aesthetic for it. It also has what they call Tesla armor glass, which they claim is bulletproof to withstand a 9mm round. They tried to show it off during the presentation, in which they had the designer throw a big metal ball at it, about a ball the size of a baseball, and proceeded to crack the window very badly.
Oh my God. Well, maybe that was a little too hard.
Elon says they'll fix that for production.